I'll get that.
Mail for Zid?
That's not us, but we can give it to him. Let me check the address. Huh, he lives next door. Let's go.
Huh? Oh, hello there. You must be my neighbors.
Yeah, the mailman came by and he gave us a package, but he made a mistake.
Oh, thank you. Come on in.
No, we just want to-
No, it's okay. I insist. Wow, this is a pretty nice house. Yes, I know, and also, the very, very great sock puppet guy. I have something for you. Really? What is it? It's the game Dragons and Dragons. Dragons and Dragons, my favorite! And Alex, for you, I have Gun, the video game.
I've always wanted this game. Thank you.
No problem. And for Tucz? Yeah? I have for you... Yeah? Just for you... Yes? To put the block in the matching tile game! I've always wanted this! Oh yes, thank you, thank you! Oh my gosh, I've always wanted to finish this, but I was always having trouble with the circle. Yes, you're welcome.
Wow, you have a lot of stuff that people like. How do you know what people like?
Oh, you know, I just assumed you liked it.
Oh, wow.
Oh yeah, and S, for you, I have Nerd, the game.
Wait, what? I love this game. Wanna play it together?
Yes, absolutely. Zid, 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 Zid! Yes, fellow Tucz? I need help with this. May I help him quickly?
Sure, I guess.
Okay. So I want to put the circle in the square, but it's not working. Oh, no wonder. You're supposed to put the circle in the circle. Oh, that makes sense. Okay, I'm back.
Wow, Zid, you're pretty good. Almost as if you're smarter than me.
Yeah.
No, you beat me.
Yeah, I guess I'm smarter than you.
Yeah, I guess. Wait, what's that equation?
What?
That.
Oh, that's the equation to get the answer.
No, you have to divide that.
What? No, that's how you get the answer.
Wait, does that mean you're smarter than me?
I don't know, maybe.
Wait, if you're the smartest person, that means I'm not the smartest person.
Well, it's okay, at least you're the second smartest. Actually, I'm the smartest person. Is that famous dead scientist Alberto Einstein? Yes, it is. How are you alive? It's one of my inventions, the lliW sword. Isn't that just the unkilling sword? What's that? It's the invention S made so you could revive people. When did he invent it?
October 10th, 2013.
Well, I made mine on December 5th, 1894. Well, actually, I'm the smartest person. It's even in my theme song.
We'll jam the smartest man.
So yeah, I'm the smartest person. Well, S, being the fourth smartest out of 6 billion people is still pretty impressive.
We're smarter than S, too!
Now, let's consider the following. S is having a crisis because he's apparently not the smartest person in the world.
Will, shut up.
Aw, man. Don't worry, S. You're still pretty smart. S? S! Zid, what's wrong with S? S is in super stupid mode. And what does that mean? It means that he's the stupidest person ever. Now, let's consider the following.
Will, this is your last chance to shut the up.
S, please talk to me.
What's it, Doc?
Yes, S, you're back.
S is so stupid he can't understand anything. So then how can we help him? Maybe we could tell him he's the smartest person, but it might not work. S, you're the smartest person! S, you're the smartest person! Tucz, S is currently asleep. S, wake up!
Huh? Oh, what?
S, you're the smartest person!
What?
S, you're the smartest person! S, you're the smartest person!
I'm the smartest person?
Yes! Yes! You are!
Haha! I'm the smartest person in the world!
Well, it sounds less threatening because of your young voice.
Shut up, Tucz. You sound like a 12-year-old.
S, you need to stop. It doesn't matter if you're the smartest person or not. Because you're great and a funny friend. I'd rather have a stupid S than an evil S.
I don't care!
What happened?
You got turned into an evil smart person.
Why is your head squished?
That was you, S. What can we learn from this? Maybe that I'm not that useless of a character?
Haha, no.
That concludes this episode of We'll Jam the Smartest Man.
Wait, I'm not the smartest person.
We'll Jam the Smartest Man.
We'll
Jam the Smartest Man. Science rocks. We'll Jam the Smartest Man. Pi is equal to pi or something? I don't know.
Will
Jam the Smartest Man.